formation of sodium chloride. Sodium chloride is formed from the sodium and chlorine. Sodium atomic number is 11, chlorine atomic number is 17. Sodium configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s1. So last shell, that is third, have one electron. Whereas comes to chlorine, its configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p5. And last shell has 7 electrons. Needs one more electron to get the stability. Here sodium needs to lose one electron to get the stability. So because of this, sodium and chlorine pair together to form a sodium chloride. How sodium chloride is formed? Let us see. So sodium chloride is formed by the transfer of electron from sodium to chlorine. And sodium, on giving one electron, becomes a cation. How cation is formed? So Na gives off one electron and becomes Na plus. So Na plus is the cation. At the same time, Cl takes that one electron given by the chlorine. Cl takes that one electron given by the chlorine and becomes chlorine minus. This is nothing but anion. So anion formation is happened. So now Na plus has 8 electrons in the outer shell, and Cl minus also have 8 electrons in the outer shell. And now these two cations and anions, due to electrostatic force of attraction, they combine together to form NaCl. This is the way in which sodium chloride is formed.